Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. I had this really pretty tune start up with the menu. Well, went out the loading screen, actually. And it disappeared. I really liked it, though. Bear of Doom. Where are you? Where the hell did he go?
Dodge this!
I send you to your rest.
That was me sending to the rest, thank you. Dodge that! Okay. Holy mother of motherwort. There's something this way. There's a cave that way. Let's head for the cave then. Cause that's closer, but I want to forget about this thing. I think that's a glen. I never understood what that symbol was supposed to represent. I guess a bunch of trees. Maybe it's a clearing, a wood, I don't know. Cave coming. So yeah, we're just randomly looking at caves. Oh, you're a foxy woxy? Wait. Troll. Hit him, yeah. Yeah, just stand there. Let me kill you. Thank you. I don't want that. Troll fat is heavy. The beast's maw. Ooh. How foreboding. Let's check it out. Stuff I can't get to. The last cave we were in took me like 2 hours to get through. Frost. Fire Glade. Cole's Embrace and all that. That was crazy. Now I found out that's also a place in Oblivion where you actually had a quest to do. And I read the book Nightfall. It should be coming up soon on my Skyrim books. My Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim anyway. This guy, this knight, he went somewhere to find this decanter or a ewer of like endless water. I hear that. Is that a spider?
Who's that?
Oh. It's a rat. I really can't see much. So yeah, he... Oh, quills. He, his village was like starving. Oh, you need a tea for that? His village was starving. They had no, what do you call it? A wisp block. I don't know how they solved the food problem. Oh, you know what it was? It was their crops. They had no water for their crops, so he took it from that that clearing, the one from last episode, Frostfall Glade clearing or whatever. And it turned out, yeah, he was attacked by one of the Frost Atronachs there, which he was not successful in defeating. But his tears activated the thing, and somehow from beyond he was able to direct the energy, direct the water into, it was like special blue water coming from the sky. I mean, their crops, restore their crops to like such as had never been seen before. And so he saved the village that way. But in doing so, look at that. You can see, you can't see, you can see. In doing so, he made the whole cave full of like deathly cold ice and frost, wind, and everything like that. So that's what you see when you go into the cave now in Beyond Skyrim. You see the way the aftermath of all that. The cave was not like that. I mean, it was cold, but it wasn't anything like that. You know, it was like endless ice in that place. It's pretty cool. So what's this? Dearest brother, you must come to Bruma as soon as possible. I nearly moved on to greener pastures when I stumbled upon a cavern not too far from the city. Gods only know why the locals have ignored it. There's a wealth of ore to be found here. A few half-hearted signs of prospecting, but clearly they didn't find it worth their time. There, Loris, our gain. I'll meet you in Bruma. I've already purchased most of the tools we'll need. Give my best to our mother, Pilias. Huh. I don't remember coming across any Pilias. Alright, so if I use this many more times, I'm going to end up favoriting it as well. Actually, I should just favorite Mage Light, right? Oh, I do have it favorited. So I can see. Crazy dark in these places. So we gotta find a key for that. Yeah, garlic and onion. And this the same as this, right? Oh, that one's salt. That's an ore barrel. Iron ore. So you blacksmithing fans might find something here you like. A bunch of cider and mead and stuff. So the guy slept here and drank his mead and stuff. Who knows where he is now? Potion of ultimate healing. Thank you. Probably gonna wake something up. It's not really good to sneak with this kind of spell. First of all, I think they can hear the noise. I'll torch him. And see the light, but I need to see as well. I'm not sure what to do. I mean, I can barely see where I'm going. I'm not using any special lighting mod or anything. Kind of tempted to use one to make it lighter. I mean, it could raise the gamma, right? But suppose it's an option. Okay, so we've got a way through there. Gimme. Thank you. Watch me start dropping some of this mushrooms. Potion of stamina. Oh wait, were we saw? Were we seen? Cause it changed to hidden, I saw that, that was weird. Well, we came from there. Oh, is there a way here from where we came from? Oh. Let me turn right. Wait. Go forward. Something's there. A rat. Kill that rat.
Bruce, go die!
Damn rat. Where the hell are you? Ooh! It scared me. The rats. The rat scared me. So, it's like I've been here, but not really? I don't know. I can't see again. Oh, wait. I don't even remember when I hit for favorites. Wait. Nope. Deer. Something's... Ah. This way. What is that?
Who's there?
Yeah, who's there, really? Oh, I have it on, don't I? No, I don't. Oh, it's another rat. No, there's something else as well. It's forgotten we're here. Kind of nervous because I really can't see. There's another rat.
Ah!
Damn rats. I'm afraid I'm literally gonna bump into something. Like an enemy. Another rat. At one point it's not gonna be a rat. Now it's not around.
Wait. Enough, James.
Something else coming. I think it's another rat. Yeah, it's another rat. It survives that? Aren't I using incinerate? Match for a nightingale, oh, damn it, you're a rat. That's you walking? Okay. I'm a little creeped out in this area. What's it called? The beast's maw? Is this the beast's? Is that the beast?
Who's there?
Another rat, I can hear it.
Wait, I hear something.
Just shoot it with an arrow.
Come, coward. Now we fight.
Shoot it already, Jesus. Are you gonna shoot the thing? Let's see if there's anything else around here. Is that it? Is that it, fam? There's corundum ore. Alright, let's turn this back. Let's use candlelight anyway. Oop. That just... Okay. Some of these might have one of her arrows in there, I don't know. I don't think there's much to be found in this cave. I mean, other than... the lighting messing with me, this... making me nervous, there's not much going on. True, whoever's thinking that. There's no point to. Whoa. Why'd that knock me into. I did not hit that. That knocked me into. Oh, I got glowworms. I can't reach those. I can't see anyway. My mage light stopped working. Where does this go? Was that where. That's where I came from? I don't know. I think it is, actually. Wait. Yeah, you got a point. Oh! I have to cast it periodically. Yeah, that's where I came from. I rarely ever use that spell, guys, so I don't know. Obviously. Oh, look at a coin purse. I still would rather sneak. Is my way. I feel like we're going deeper into the belly of the... Well, wait. I think we're just heading back to where we came from. Oh, look at this. An expert lock. I wonder in a year we'll find the key for the other chest. That would be cool. too much or the wrong way. Oh, that was the wrong way then. Chainmail boots, huh? Hmm. I'll leave that then. Nope, no key. Wouldn't make a lot of sense to leave a key or a chest in another chest. You can't tell from the map where the hell you're going. It just looks like I'm in the middle of this large empty space. But no, these are all tunnels. So I can switch back to fire for a little bit. Oh, that's water. And a skull. Ain't cheap. The key here? Wait. What is that? Is that it? What's the sense of this little area? I can't even fully go underwater. Can't even see. All right. Where am I? Forgot how well that was working, that spell. Okay. Yeah. Which way did I come from? Ugh. Thinking I came from that way. Dead thing. Dead rat. Wrong thing. Monstrous troll. Sheesh. Got a key on you? He's got 7 pounds of troll fat. And a skull. I don't think that's his own skull. Alright. He fell among the flowers. Frolicking through the flowers. Alright, so he was a little tougher than a regular troll. Ah, we'll find the key on this guy, I bet. Oh, there's a bunch of other stuff. Ooh, Iron Mace of Chills. 9 gold. I can't really carry it. I only got a pound to spare. So, as it is, I'll take the human flesh. I can use that for some handy potion or something or other. Here's another one. I'm damaging myself on these bones. Now I'm overweight with... Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I hear a noon root. Noon root. So what's heavy? Oh, I can use a soul gem. I'm sure something can use a soul gem. What am I? Oh, you know? I don't want to waste it. Because that can completely fill, and... Not yet. I'll drop these lesser soul gems. How about that? As an urn root. F is not for favorite. Stop trying to use it. Candlelight? I think we're okay. Oh, that's not human flesh. That's human rib cage. Oh, it's a skeleton I can search. Okay. Wow, one whole gold. Woohoo! Human flesh? No? Can't pick up? Alright. Eviscerated Imperial. Damn. Yep, there's his key. Ka-ching! How eviscerated are you? No, you don't look that bad. So, can't see you because you won't stop moving around and I know. I'm terrible. Nothing against Imperials. I would throw anyone's body around, really. God. I've been hurting myself on bones. Is it worth it to even try to go in there? See? Oh, there's a skeleton under here, too. Well, too bad I can't cast my candle. Wait. Getting hurt again. Wait. Oh, it's a chest. Oh, it's empty, though. Okay. Way up. There's a bunch of skellies over here. Jim Sterling would call them skellingtons. Hmm. Oh god. What fell in the water? Who's taking a bath? Oh, suddenly I go into inventory and I have the most ominous sound. This doesn't weigh anything, actually, for anyone who's wondering. I have to remove it with a quest. I mean, not a quest. A, console command. Oh, yeah! Yeah, I wanted to bring this back to my home. Garrodin's Mithril Helmet, from what I was talking about last episode. We found that in the glade, I believe. And these are a quest as well, I believe. I can't even drop them. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, these pilgrim journals. So... if there's anything I don't need so much, you know what? It's gonna be ingredients. I wish you could order... put them in order of the amount you have. So the bees are pretty cool. You know, I'm gonna drop the bleeding crowns actually, because they're a third of a pound. Kinda. I don't really use them for anything. I mean, weakness to fire, fire resistance potions. I don't hardly use resist magic. I have one or two in inventory, and that's it. So I'll drop some of those. Okay. So where am I now in the map? I'm over here. I don't suppose I can get back in any reasonable manner. Is this to another new area? Or am I just going back to where I was? It doesn't look familiar. Oh! I keep doing that.
You are no match for a nightingale.
I hate that. Oh, there's another deer. Alright, this is a dead end with Corindamore. Where the hell am I now? Have I been here? Oh. Back to Cyrodiil this way. I saw the chest though. And then I dropped through a hole. Oh. Candlelight went out. Oh. I don't want to go back. I want to find the, What? Wait, this way? Yeah. Over here. But that other chest, what was that? Okay, 57 gold, 3 lockpicks, and a prized iron club, which does 22 points of stamina damage. Nasty looking. Looks like something that the god of the Daedric Prince of Diseases or whatever. I forget the name of that one. Is it Periite? I think it's Periite. God of diseases and plague and stuff like that. Nasty stuff. Where those guys would vomit stuff on you. Ah, it was so bad. I don't think there's anything else here. Ah, crap. But I want to find that chest. I dropped through a hole. Oh, there's something there.
Come, coward. Now we fight. You are no match for a nightingale.
Yeah, I thought we got everything. I can't get your arrow back. Sorry. I would have kept it anyway. You know me. So where was that rat hiding? Oh, here's a... Oh, that's an imp? That's an open chest. Are we some... Did I just not see that chest, or is that... Did I go to some new place we haven't been before? No, I think we've been here. No, because there's another chest I haven't found. Unless I'm just missing all this stuff because it was so dark. I'm glad that nothing can creep up on you when you're lockpicking. You can imagine how annoying that would be? Like, I almost had it, you goddamn troll. Wait. Oh, almost. Come on now. Ah! I know it's right around there, though. Nope, wrong way. Here? Yeah. Alright, some gems. We have an ebony bow, which I will leave. Potion of vigorous healing. Gonna be overweight again soon. I'm gonna leave the Scroll of Mayhem. Cause... renew my spell here. Okay. Now I'm seeing familiar stuff. We find dead rats. We know that was us. Just now I can see better. Yeah, I've seen this. Now... right, I've seen that one. That's the one, okay, that's with the little pool of water. I saw that little nook before. Alright, so go this way, I think. Or is that where we just came from? We just came from here. I just forget which way I turn, and then, alright, so this way, this way. That's with that. Alright, let's go this way. When I see that chest... alright, let's go here. I'm just gonna have to watch my step. That's that guy. I don't know what I fell through. Renew it. I knew it was about time to... there's the hole! I just walked right into it. I want that. I want that! I want the chest! I don't want the hole. Ugh, damn! It's... are you kidding me? Why does it have a lock on it? I'm opening it. Because I don't believe this. It's got a lock on it, but there's nothing inside. Who would lock a chest with nothing inside? And I don't, kind of don't believe this is really an apprentice lock. It probably is. It really is an apprentice lock, and it really is empty. Okay. Oh, now I'm slow because I'm... what else can I drop that I have a lot of? Let's drop 2.8 pounds of bees. Zip. Was there another chest? No. Apparently not, no. Alright, I went all the way back for nothing. Cyrodiil. Wow. Entire episode in there. Hm. Oh, here's that theme that was playing. Very pretty. So we are here. And there's undoubtedly more in the area. Yeah, it only plays for a little bit and then it stops. Okay, so we got a shack that way. And somewhere around here we got like a clearing or a glade or something like that. So I'm gonna check that stuff out. The glade, oh yeah, is that way. So the shack's that way. Probably gonna head for the glade first then. Just cause... Yeah, it's headed back this way. I'm sure there's a bunch of stuff over here. We've been to these things. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.